In Pakistan, almost 40% of pregnant women and mothers suffer from maternal depression in the pre- and postnatal period. This is due to limited screening and treatment services. Many of these women also reside below the poverty line in slums with limited access to mental health services. They return to work within 7 days of giving birth, making them susceptible to high levels of mental and emotional stress. The LHW program provides primary care services to underserved communities and is the first point of contact for maternal and child health services for over 60% of the population. We aim to introduce an innovative digital training module to empower LHWs to identify, support, and refer maternal depression patients. Our solution will build LHW capacity while ensuring scalability and global replication by utilizing prevalent technology, reducing prohibitive training costs, and maximizing engagement and retention through its gamified approach.